When our hair gets oily, it's time for us to shampoo. The fact that our hair gets oily at all is why human hair can be a viable option to clean up oil in our waterways. Conventionally, cleaning oil spill uses booms and barriers made of polypropylene, an oil derivative. Oil skimmers, fire, and chemical dispersants are also used despite being dangerous to the environment. As a possible alternative, hair is hydrophobic and bioabsorbent. It is also a renewable resource we have in abundance. Hair and fur naturally soak up oil easily. In fact, hair can absorb between 3 and 9 times its weight in oil. The hair booms are much more efficient than the polypropylene booms used by the oil industry for cleaning up oil spills too. For more than 20 years, Matter of Trust has been collecting hair and fur donations from hair salons, pet groomers, and farmers around the world for the purpose of making hair mats that can assist with oil spill cleanups. To date, the organization has produced more than 40,000 hair mats and more than 300,000 booms. Matter of Trust receives donations by mail, checks them for contaminants like debris, dirt, and lice, then separates the hair and spreads it over a frame, which it subsequently runs through a custom-built felting machine in order to produce finished hair mats. Matter of Trust's products have been used to clean up not only high-profile oil spills, including the 2010 BP Deepwater Horizon oil spill, which released over 160 million gallons of oil into the Gulf of Mexico, but also non-emergencies like oil leaks from vehicles and machinery. In both cases, oil can seep into soil and water, which can harm people, plants, and wildlife. According to Matter of Trust, which says just 1 quart of oil can contaminate 1 million gallons of drinking water if it enters the water supply.